today's vlog, aside from cooking a yummy and healthy fried quinoa, I'll be sharing as well my secret in making a perfect sunny side up egg. If you are following me on Instagram, you would know how obsessed I am in making a perfect sunny side up egg. Anyways, I never thought of making this video till my friend Jen here asked me, why don't you make a video in making a perfect sunny side up egg? So, this video happened. So, shout out to you, Jen. I hope to see you soon. And now, let's get into our ingredients. So now we will start cooking. We have our pan in here, which I already heated up, and now we can add our butter. I use butter instead of oil because it gives a little flavor and it smells really good. Once our butter is melted, we can now add our carrots. I cook this first because it's a little bit hard than the other veggies. After cooking the carrots for 2 minutes, we can now add our peas and corn. And we will cook it for another 2 minutes. Now we can put a little bit of oyster sauce. And we'll just mix it up. Once the oyster sauce is well mixed with our veggies, we can now add our quinoa. Of course, guys, you can use rice if you want as well, but I prefer to use quinoa as I'm on my diet. Of course, what is fried quinoa without eggs? We're gonna add 2 eggs, or no, just 1 egg, and after that we're done. Now we are done with our fried quinoa, and it's time to make our sunny side up eggs. So here's the trick. First, you need to make sure that your pan is hot. Why? Eggs are easy to cook. So once your pan is hot and you crack your egg in it, it won't spread all over the pan, and it gives a circular shape. Not a perfect circle, but at least it won't spread all over the pan. We have our egg in our pan. Now we will put the lid. The lid helps us cook the top part and the bottom part of the egg. It prevents the egg from burning the bottom part and the upper part being undercooked. So here's our favorite part. Taste it. Here's our beautiful fried egg and our yummy quinoa. Now, let's try our fried So that's it for our vlog today, guys. I hope you do like my video, and if you do, please don't forget to subscribe and give it a thumbs up.